Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. I think for this, ooh. We're 35, I'm, what, at 36? You know what? Let's try him. And we'll go down here, do some of this stuff, and then I think we'll head back to Crocodiopolis and do some, yeah, gladiator arenas. Because I know there's an achievement for doing all of it in Crocodiopolis. So we'll try that. Hopefully this won't be a super long video. Oh, hello. Felt. Killed him. Now I'm gonna die. Ah, dang it! So, do I still get the kill, or do I have to fight him again? Seriously, Bayek? Nope, he's still here.
Is this some kind of joke?
Another key. Same as the first. How many of the Felakes have this?
I was gonna lose out on some gear then. A small key of the type that would unlock a chest decorated with the Eye of Horus. Even the bravest warrior weeps to see this bow unslung on the battlefield, charging speed, adrenaline on kill, and on fire. Carbon crystal. I don't remember that. Okay, anyway, we were gonna go down here. Come on, Quack. I just need soft leather and carbon crystal. Okay. You're fine for now, Gator. You guys, on the other hand. Looks like an outpost. What's this? There's magic in the air. Ah, yes, moving stone for the monuments. Keep at it, everybody. I know it's tough. It's long. Let's go ahead and find an outpost. Keep at it. Don't worry. Even though most of you are probably indentured servants or something. Big area.
Halt! Stay there, you!
I should be cautious around here.
Treasure. There's three. There's four. Okay. Oh. one way to handle it. Go. Here's two. Where's the third? Two right there. Oh, there it is.
Hey now.
I didn't kill him. Cried.
Hang on.
You're welcome. That was kind of stupid of me. Thanks, Sammy. Everything. Oh, hello.
Time is up. Die.
Now then, let's head over this way.
Hey!
La 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 la, don't mind me. I'm just gonna run through your outpost. go, Kwe. Kwe, Kwe.
Whoa.
Can't go straight. That looks like a hideout. Okay then. Can't climb that, really. How do you see me? Take care of your line problem. Say, you said there should be something here. Like either a hidden chest or something. Nope, it's a viewpoint. Nope! Bayek. You're supposed to synchronize first. Silly. Anything else showed? Yes, we got something way over here. Is that in this area? Yes, it is. Okay, gotta remember to go back that way then. Let's go see what's over here. think I gotta go over here. Is it like a cave or something? Maybe it's in the temple. Whoa, Senu, where are you going? There's the entrance.
Draw attention here.
Too late. Ow, ow, ow. I found what I was looking for. Southeast of the city of Hermopolis is a leopard's den in Uab Nome. At the top of their territory lies a place where birds should live, but do not. If you take a leap of faith, you can find me. I really gotta start doing these at some point. Okie dokie then. Weaver. Yeah, I'm lazy. I need soft leather. And possibly carbon crystals, but let's work on the leather for now.
Something you like? Iergate, axio tu mistu on lambanus
insi. Good.
I don't think I need cedar wood anymore, so I could get rid of that for sure.
Ιατοποιήσει τόσιν ως πλήστον άλευρον σίτου ή κρύφο.
That's a lot of wood.
Πού και ουσάμε να περιγίνει ελθήν τους εργαζομένους.
Ε,
Επολύσαμε δύο ασκούς αλεύρων, άρα μένουν συν τρεις για τον ναό.
How you doing, Senu?
Εις τον αλετόν ετρώθη. Απόλεσαν την χείρα.
I didn't eat any prawns.
Έσχος η κατάσταση, Στέφνη. Όχι στην σωτηρία της Μόρις. Δάνειον της βάσταχτον παρεύρισθέ μου σε έλαβον. Αλλή αλήσιν, ούκ έστιν.
Η πόναξ έθραψε την άγγη αλεύρου. Και να χρειονίζει.
Okay, I think that'll do for now. You can always stop by Rada to get some carbon crystals. What's going over here?
Oh!
Let's go see what this is. Probably another stone circle. That's my guess, anyway. Place your bets. We gotta get down and find an entrance or something. Where are we going, Kwe? Leather. Probably right down here or something. Or I was lying and have now just... Senu, is there a secret entrance nearby? Oh, but there's people. Check over here. That's good stuff. Where's this freaking entrance? Where's the way in? Here it is, probably. Here, okie doke. Up and down. Another puzzle. I cannot sleep. I cannot eat. There's only those who came before. I've taken my men and we will not return. The paintings will never be finished. The inscriptions never written. For nothing will compel us to return to this god's forsaken place. I gotta take this off. Let's see. Hold on. Oop. Never mind, I got it.
I should not be seen in this area.
Why? Oh, there are guys here.
Ancient writing in the old kingdom. Hey, hold on!
Abilities. I can get shield bash. I could get berserk. I could get an arrow thing. Just need 9 more soft leather. Third day of Metcher. We found something as we dug deeper today. I cannot describe it here, for when I try and think on it, my mind is filled with dreams and fragments that I do not understand. But it is obvious to me that it is no ancient Smekker.
Hey!
No accident Smekker chose this as his final. I was reading something! Amun-Ra protect his name, our luminous eminence, Smekere, first of the true sons, herald of the ancients, and venerated architect of the order. He who bade me gather the sacred scrolls so he can watch them for eternity from the reed fields. He who silences what is secret and guards what is known. Beware enemies of the order, for he will stand before the ones who came before and be judged worthy to worship and follow them, and so shall you fall. I think we found another precursor. See what this one has to say.
Retransmission, second floor. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 99 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks. Thank you.
On the 21st day of December 2012, Desmond activated the global Aurora Borealis device and protected the Earth from the sun's deadly coronal mass ejection. On the 21st day of December 2012, humanity carried on without a care in the world. People went to work, people went to school, and people went to the well for water. On the night of December 21st, 2012, as the sun set on their days, humankind went to bed. Then on the morning of December 22nd, 2012, humankind was graced with yet another morning. They never knew that on the previous day, the world almost ended. We thought that would have been enough. And it was, until it wasn't. Time is unyielding. It always corrects itself. The language of time works in many ways, two of which you can understand, as you are now. Linear continuity is a simulation that allows for variations. Within the linear continuity, there are nodes, choke points, moments where algorithms converge the flows of superposed possibilities to a single moment where only one absolute truth is possible. Paths are fluid, continuous. Nodes are static, changeless. And the wave function collapses the paths into nodes which branch out, again and again, and again. And so I wonder, can you feel the wave collapsing, trying to course correct Desmond's act of defiance? The incoming node needs the world to end. The algorithms have been carving the flow of possibilities towards that end for over 100 years now. A labyrinth of trenches filled with mud and mustard gas. Families cowering in fear as V2s vaporize their dwellings. Fire born from the bellows of the Los Alamos Laboratory, fueling global catastrophes. The Serpukhov 15 incident of 1983. The Doomsday Clock, tucked away in an office at the University of Chicago, its needle moving as the years go. The node is near. Perhaps you knew. Perhaps you felt it too. That the world is closing in on you.
Huh. I think that's everything here. Wow, we went in deep. I'll save that for later. Bayek is unfazed by teleportation. Actually, let's go to the island. Thank you. I don't need your hard leather though, so I'm gonna let you be. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. Buddy, I'm almost there. Thanks, Senu. Actually, you know what? Let's just fast travel to Hermopolis. Then take the road. Just a little bit more soft leather, Bayek. And some carbon crystals. So it seems like level 40-ish is the highest for you to be able to basically go anywhere. So I'm wondering, what's the level cap? Is there a level cap? Is there a way to get every single ability? Because right now, some still cost 2, and then I know there are a few that cost 3, so it's like... that's like 50, 60 levels, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Olive Grove. Lots of people here. Interesting.
Hot! Stay there!
No.
I must be careful now.
Ooh, hello. See you. My congratulations to the soldiers and landowners of Etesia's Olive Grove. There have been a marked increase in olive oil production following recent forward-thinking measures imposed upon the olive farmers. With the influx of Greek landowners in Fayum, luxury perfumes and ointments are in high demand. Production of those luxuries depends upon our olives. Thanks to the landowners' hard work, Fayum is becoming a region of culture and commerce. Prosperity for all, security for all, culture for all, no mark. Okay, bye-bye. Someone's like right on the border. Let's go to it. Bye-bye. camp right here. Of course it's right there. Just in case. You sound up. Alright then, let's get over here and get this viewpoint that I missed. Bye-bye. Quit. Let's go. Leather, leather, leather. For the help, Sammy. Whoa. Yes, I just need carbon crystals now. I can get those from Greta. Get going. Oh, come on. Quack. Up we go. Senu. right down there. Just checking. Oh, this is a dead end. Okay. Never be too careful with snakes. Warning, unwary traveler, do not break the seal or the sands of time will consume you. That actually worked. Ta-da! Release those in the image of him into the sacred pool on the third moon after the flood. The ritual must continue for 3 days to honor Sobek. Green of plume, watchful of face, raised of brow, the raging one who came forth from the shank and tail of the Great One, who is in the sunshine. Honor them with bulls, revere them, worship them, for they are his servants on the silt banks. We got Crocs. Thank you. Okay. Moving right along then. Is that where I came in? I don't know. Looks like I'm going this way. Maybe I gotta go in here and do something to open the door. Second floor. Dive in. Uh-huh.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Found the tablet. Amenemhat the Third arises as Sobek, the son of Neith, eats with his mouth, urinates, copulates with his phallus. He is Lord of Seed, he who takes the women from their husbands, wherever Amenemhat wants according to the desire of his heart. Okay! Sicken the Bucktooth, despoiler of the Black Sands and ravager of catfish. Priest Pehen guides him through the wadi. Carbon crystal! More carbon crystals. Let's go do some gladiator fights. Many many skilled fighting men would voluntarily sign contracts with training schools attracted by fame and glory? Two brothers, each with a distinctive combat style, share one desire: to bury you in the arena. Show them that two is not always better than one. Start easy.
More foes step into the arena.
Not paying attention.
Another sacrifice to the greatest spectacle in Egypt. The gods will be happy.
Is that it? Yay! Spike traps. I was gonna say.
No fighters eager for blood.
Ooh, a fire pit. Over, big guy.
Can the Siwan survive a new wave of fighters? Can you feel the blood rising? Our hearts have a new champion.
Next. Ow, 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 ow. How did I miss that?
The arena claims another round.
That was close. Difficult battle against combined forces of soldiers, brutes, and elite soldiers. Okay. Interesting. Okay, I think we just got the Galik brothers now. Two brothers, each wielding their signature weapons with imposing strength and aggression. Okay, I had a partner last time I faced you guys. Let's see how I do on my own. I missed.
That got through.
Okay. Ow. Okay, okay. Oh, come on, I hit you. Scythe. I really hate your scythe.
Another hit! Another gladiator falls! Sobek will feast!
Whoa, what the heck just happened?
The Magi draws blood!
Almost at him. Are you not entertained? Pretty fun. Gladiators were the rock stars of the ancient world. People would cross the realm to watch the high-profile matches. Slavery's big, he's brutal, and he wants to put you in chains permanently.
Provocateurs!
Okie dokie.
Victory for the Siwan!
I'm actually doing not too bad with the rankings, so I'm always getting like second or third. Soldiers, boots, and archers amid spike traps. Heavy blade and shield. Okay.
The fight is not over yet! More alive!
Oh, hello. Where'd you come from? Step on the plate. I'm stuck. Drop. You jerk.
Another sacrifice to the greatest spectacle in Egypt. The gods will be happy.
I'm not used to this kind of weapon. That's my problem.
We have a victor!
Difficult fight against soldiers, boots, and archers while avoiding spike traps. Okie dokie then. See how it goes. Lots of cages here.
Ah! Fresh blood from the thirsty blade!
Come over there!
Fancy.
Can you feel the blood rising? Our hearts have a new champion.
Oh, that's a big guy. Not a good place to be. Oh, come on.
Et quid dem cum amicis?
Another sacrifice to the greatest spectacle in Egypt. The gods will be happy.
Okay, bring on the slaver then. Furious giant with a massive weapon. The slaver is a man mountain of angry, mindless brawn. Dodging is definitely going to be helpful here. Except I forgot how to dodge. Oh my gosh, this is not going well at all. Square is dodge. Got it. Ah. Oh, come on! Oh my gosh! I haven't even gotten a hit on him!
Another gladiator falls. Sobek will feast.
Let me see if I got the quick about showing mercy or not. Ooh, I got an outfit. It's like I was gonna press circle, but it immediately. Yeah, I guess I took a little too long to decide. Yeah, let's leave for now. Outfit. Dress of the coastal realm. Life at sea can be hard, and it's even harder without the right clothes. Rada, where are you? I need carbon crystals. What is this? Oh, that's Trial of Sobek. Well, we had stuff in Ureb Nome, didn't we? So I guess we could go there next. Seven farmers, huh? Yeah, let's head over here. Let's head to the next region at least. Open that up. Probably quit soon, though. Hey, there's a boat. I need a boat. I'm gonna take this boat. Thank you. Did I run over a flamingo or something? Did it. Smoked hippo. Something at Ueb Nome, wasn't there? One of my papyrus things?
The gods here are vigilant.
Oh, hello. Let's head on down the path. This looks like an outpost.
This is the Trireme stranding camp. The information I need is probably in the captain's tent.
So where's the captain? He's in his tent.
Hey now!
You don't see me. Aw, did the wind.
Something's going on.
Wait a minute.
Stand and fight!
I think they saw me. Yeah, they saw me. Okay, you need a big one. Will you just let me? Thanks for the distraction, Senu.
I just don't
know. I'm stuck on a thingy. Oh, man, I didn't realize I was so low on health. Kill the captain, at least.
This is the Trireme stranding camp. The information I need is probably in the captain's tent. This place is heavily guarded.
Why we're dealing with those scale pumps.
Have you seen the corpus of gold in the...
Mandate from the Nomarch of Fayum, I don't really care right now.
Chests. Full of treasure. This corrupt scheme has been going on for some time.
Captain, here's the payment as usual, including the increase. As you see, I have complied with your request. I cannot continue the business from which we both profit if I can't rely upon the discretion of your soldiers. I pay your men to act, not to question. Their petty consciences are not greater than the will of Sobek. I am the god's hand. You question me, you question him. I trust you will bear this in mind in the future. With this, I consider the matter settled and expect no more trouble. Sehetep.
Correspondence between the captain and Sehetep. Sehetep again. That poisonous priest from the Northern Temple is becoming a big problem. I should let Padiaset know about Sehetep. He's not going to like it.
Bayek and Sobek priest Padiaset decide the only way to solve the problems within this cult is to deal with it with its corrupt high priest Sehetep. He's back over here. Okay. Back to Crocodilopolis. Thank you. Senu the Hunter. While hunting, Senu will help you kill smaller animals. Good girl. Ooh, can I get something? Yeah, I got 2 points. Just need 2 carbon crystals.
Oh.
Where are you guys running off to?
Morias palaske vazma da tu danesti. Move! Out of the way!
Hey, Raida. You have carbon crystals for sale. Final upgrade. That is it. Now then, let's see. Stop moving. Does this count? Yes! I'm a legend. Be equipped with only legendary equipment. Sweet. Thanks, Raida.
By the gods, what has happened?
May you walk in the land of the Duat. Sobek be merciful to you. Ma'at find you worthy. Duo'a Sobek, Sobek the healer. He of the green plumage, the splashing one who came from the great goddess of sunlight. Forgive our weaknesses. Medjay, you are late. Sehetep's men came to kill me.
So I see. Not bad for a priest to abhor bloodshed.
I was not always a priest. I thought I had escaped all this. Sehetep and I found faith together, joined the temple together. I knew his struggle, just as I did. But I have to stop him now.
You cannot be seen to move against him. Not if the cult is to survive. A priest killing a priest looks bad. I should do this.
You are right. You will find him at the Northern Temple. I will meet you outside.
Okie dokie then. It's in the Temple of Sobek.
Hey, got you!
What did I
there
do?
He is! For Sehetep! That is the meddling Medjay!
Oh, I see.
Cut him off! Flank him! You are on the run, I don't stop it, traveler! And in the
Oh. you get back here?
They were Satan's men. It is time to finish this.
Out of the way, you're something special, idiot!
Excuse me, kid.
Get out of the way!
Right decision, Garrett.
The main temple of Sobek. Santa is inside. You will be well guided. They will attack on sight here.
Oh, thanks for letting me know.
I'll kill you.
Sorry, Zedric, but you're just not that good anymore.
Fadiaset has gained the help of a strong ally.
The Magi who raided our ship. Who is he?
He's not from Fayum. A rogue traveler by all reports. One of the Old Kingdom, some say.
The Old Kingdom is dead. I don't care who he is. I will feed his infidel carcass to Petsuchos.
How about I feed yours first?
Hey! He's done. Faith turned to treachery far too often, it seems. I should meet Bayek.
Zehetep
chose death.
Then it had to be. I lost a brother today. If I had acted sooner, he might have been restored. Faith cannot be passive. This is my lesson. We will rebuild what has been damaged. But what of the soldiers? They had a hand in all this.
They will always meddle. But stay strong. They know now not to mess with the temple. Sobek has warriors too.
You honor me, Magi. May Sobek honor you.
No problem. Staff of Sehetep. This holy staff of Sobek seems to emit a pungent smell of incense and blood. Don't really need resources anymore. Okay. Let's get back to, was it Uab, Gnome, or whatever?
Nenentio Haru, Abie Hemteo,
Enher ome hene. Shemse hepe bie. Hem te you er. Chape harhimu bie.
You're gonna go all the way around, aren't you? Come on, you.
You there!
Move!
Stop!
Whoa.
See you later, Kwe. How about no? Yeah, see ya. I don't even know who was attacking me. Probably a guy on a boat. Okay, let's see what's up here. Treasure. Hyenas. There we go. And I think for the last bit, let's go do this. And then we'll end it. What do we have over here? Is it a tomb? Tomb of the Simic. Sorry. Carbon crystal. This is where it came in from. No, it's not. Okay, I gotta try and finish this quickly because I think it's almost time to eat. Yeah, I don't care about you guys right now. Here we go.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Yeah, you stay there. I think I'm gonna end it here for now. Next time we'll continue looking through. We'll continue going through, what is this, Ueb Gnome? Yeah, Ueb Gnome. After that, maybe we'll loop around. We'll see. So if you like this video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, press that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time.